just that, taking over the streets.
Finally, we've reclaimed our country. Donald Trump can say whatever he wants on Twitter, but right now, look around, the voices of all these people have been heard, and he's fired.
How do you think things will change in America?
Donald Trump can say whatever he wants on Twitter, but right now, look around, the voices of all these people have been heard. Donald Trump can say whatever he wants on Twitter, but right now, look around, the voices of all these people have been heard, and he's fired.
How do you think things will change in America?
Finally, we've reclaimed our country. Donald Trump can say whatever he wants on Twitter, but right now, look around, the voices of all these people have been heard, and he's fired.
How do you think things will change in America?
May I help you?
We'll be asking the questions, old man. Who are you?
You.
No, not me, you.
Yes, I am you.
Just answer the damn questions. Who are you?
I have told you.
Are you deaf?
No, you is blind.
I'm not blind, you blind.
That is what I just said.
You just said what?
I did not say what. I said you.
That's what I'm asking you.
And you is answering.
Shut up. You.
Yes?
Not you, him. What's your name?
Me.
Yes, you.
I am me.
He's me. And I'm you.
And I'm about to whoop your old ass, man, because I'm sick of playing games. You, me. Everybody's ass around here. Him?
Pani un pleca, man.
Reclaimed our country. Donald Trump can say whatever he wants on Twitter, but right now, look around, the voices of all these people have been heard, and he's fired.
How do you think things will change in America? What's your name?
I'm Wacky D. Wacky D. Let's rock and roll. I'm Wacky D.
Tonight, Kevin Rudd is back in the top job.
Interestingly, Kevin Rudd has promised a kinder, gentler brand of politics after executing one of the most brutal and drawn-out revenge attacks this place has ever seen.
To do this job.
Stay in your homes at this time, as we will be bringing you up-to-the-minute information. This just in. Police are reporting that there's a man on top of a skyscraper ready to jump. I'm told that he has planned. The police suspect that there could be some connection between this old, dirty man and...
Who on earth would want to abandon such a wonderful little baby boy?
And there's no running from the spook.
Give me that.